Hi, I'm Benjamin Stockham.
And I'm Julia Merlin for Hollywood TV. And we're here at Planet Hollywood! So you're feeling pretty cool today, right?
Pretty cool.
You just donated something to Planet Hollywood. Tell me, what did you donate?
I donated a sweater and shoes from the pilot. The sweater is from the pilot, but the shoes are from other episodes.
From the show that you're in, About a Boy, uh-huh. Right?
About a Boy.
How did you get that role? Did you have to audition with, like, millions of kids? Or no?
There were a lot of kids, but I didn't have to audition with millions, but there were...
That was an exaggeration, but I mean, were there a lot of kids auditioning for the part?
Oh, there were definitely a lot. About 20 or 25.
That's not that bad.
It's not that bad.
But were you intimidated?
Absolutely. I'm always the shortest kid in the room. I'm like, yeah.
And what do you think that you did in your audition that stood out that they were like, that's the kid, that's the boy?
I talked in such a way that it made me seem like I was actually Marcus. Also, I charmed them with my devilishly handsome good looks and way with words.
Oh my God, guys. He already knows how to talk in front of the camera. He knows how to convince us that he is the guy. You're being called the next big thing by the Hollywood Reporter.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 13.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just, again, really short.
But still, like, 13 is, like, you're already being called the next big thing. You have something at Planet Hollywood now. How do you feel with all this attention?
It's awesome. It's amazing getting called the next big thing. It's just, like, it makes you feel really good inside. And I'm being, like, genuine here. I'm not trying to pull a joke. This is a really good feeling.
Yeah, I bet. So tell us a little bit about the series. Now, just getting a little bit more on the serious side, just tell us, you know, about your character and the story a little bit.
Well, it's about this boy who's kind of not the coolest. He's a bit of an oddity, and he moves to San Francisco with his mother, Fiona, and he notices this guy running in his underwear. Mm-hmm. And he's like, I want to be friends with that guy. Well, that's not really how it happens, but I don't want to give too much away. So he really helps him through the whole, because, you know, he gets bullied because he's not exactly the coolest. So this guy really helps him to become more confident. And he's such a nice guy. And you don't really see that in him. He tries to hide it. Mm-hmm. And it's just this really heartfelt story about how these two peeps really need each other. But it's also got some comedy.